And it's center in lane four, the defending Big 12